everyone. We're going to do some warm-ups, and then we are going to play word charades, animal charades, and sport charades. For the game of charades, you act something out, and you have to guess what the person's doing. In this case, I'll be acting them out, and then you're going to guess at home what it is. And in between each act, I'm going to write down what it was that I acted out. Space, you can jog around. Get the knees up. Okay, as I said, we are going to play word charades, followed by animal charades, followed by sport charades. All right, here's the first word that I want you to guess. Okay, that's the first thing. I'm sure you could guess what that was. Now next. When I do charades, charades is something you have to act out without speaking. second thing. Guess what that was. Here for my next act. Let's see if you can guess what this is, this word. Okay, I hope you had a chance to guess what that was. Put them all up on the screen in between so you can see if you got it right or not. All right, on to my next charade act. Guess what that was. On to the next thing. One more word charade, we're going to move on to animal charades. Here is the next word that you need to guess what this is. Okay, so that was the word charade portion of charades. Now we're going to move on to animals. And this is going to get fun. And you can do this at home too with your family. Have a lot of fun doing it. All right, what is this first animal I'm going to act out? Okay, got it? All right, on to the next animal. Let's see. I hope you figured that one out. On to the next animal. Some of these are very interesting where you have to get very creative. All right, how about this one? Acting a little crazy, but that's okay because you're having fun and you're moving your body. All right, next animal. Right. it's just good exercise doing these. Oh, it's a lot of fun. Okay, moving on. On to the next sport. Let's try this. Okay, great. Next sport. Moving on here. Okay, I love this sport. Guess that one. Okay, on to another great sport. Here we go. Next sport. Great. All right, I hope you're guessing some of these sports. Let's go on to another sport here. Sport. Let's continue with our sport charades. Let's see if you can guess what sport I am acting out now. Good. Okay, let's move on to another sport. Right. Next sport. Okay, guys, let's see if you can guess what this sport is.